The Kinesio Precut knee application is designed to support muscles of the knee joint and to alleviate pain often associated with running and the active lifestyle. For best results, review the instructions before applying the tape. Make sure your skin is clean and dry. Tape should be applied 20 to 30 minutes prior to physical activity. Tear open the package. This application includes one black eye strip, one blue eye strip, and one black Y strip. Take out the black eye strip. You may need a trim to the appropriate size. Using the labeled tear line, remove the small section of the backing. Bend your knee about 90 degrees and place the base of the tape strip mid-thigh, approximately 4 to 5 inches above the knee joint. Without stretching the tape, begin removing the paper backing while applying the strip over the center of the knee, ending about 2 to 3 inches below the kneecap. Rub the tape to activate the adhesive. Take out the black Y strip. You may need a trim to the appropriate size. Using the labeled tear line, remove the small section of the backing. Apply the base of the tape strip 2 to 3 inches below the kneecap. Apply one tape tail around the outside of the knee joint. Rub the tape to activate the adhesive. Apply the remaining tail on the inside of the knee joint. Rub the tape to activate the adhesive. Take out the blue eye strip. You may need a trim to the appropriate size. Remove the backing halfway down each side of the tape strip, exposing the center of the adhesive. Using minimal stretch, apply the middle portion just below the kneecap. Lay down the remaining ends with no tension. Rub the tape to activate the adhesive. The application is now complete. For expert kinesio taping advice, click on the CKTP finder at the top right of your screen, or look for this logo at your local healthcare office.